I'm amazed we're not getting like guaranteed legendaries by now. Well, there's a hand cannon.
Marking wall gun position.
You have no place in our new world. You will.
I'll spin and do a Ghostbuster.
Oh, I got two fits. I got just enough to pack it again. Oh. Tier 2 pack on this, baby. Let's go.
It's a shame that the guaranteed ray gun doesn't work on this map because there's no ray pay.
Huh?
What do you mean? You know, remember I said that you get a guaranteed ray gun?
Where?
On Firebase.
There's no way that fucking works.
Yeah, it does.
It does. No, it doesn't.
It does.
It does. I've seen them do it.
It's been in the game since, like, Black Ops 1, dude.
You are fucking lying.
He isn't. It actually is a thing, Evan. Evan, it's a natural thing.
You knife the box in both corners, shoot the buttons.
And then you knife the box to a 360 and shoot it, and you open it. And as it does that, try throwing the grenade in the box.
In?
The time you get it, you throw the grenade in the box, or I use an explosive weapon right as it, like, turns, it should flip it to a ray gun. But the timing on the grenade is difficult.
Are we ready?
Alright, gentlemen, I'm ready.
Are we ready?
You guys ready?
Finally.
So, hold on, before
that rumble means that our bunny is ready.
Where's everyone?
I'm taking the uranium to the thing.
Oh, okay. There will be opportunities to buy back perks and craft new things. in the middle of the boss fight. Not good opportunities, but they are opportunities.
Placing uranium.
Back in business. The inversion warhead's almost complete. Now you just need to convert that raw ethereum into form.
Woo! Last second, I fucking refilled my armor.
Guys, there is an ammo cache right down here, and I think there's a second one in the room.
No, I think no, it's 10,000 to refill the wonder weapons.
10,000.
The wonder weapons pack was 10k.
What did we do here?
Green starts to have green effects on it and break line of sight with her. If she summons a bunch of zombies floating around her, kill the zombies, otherwise kill you. Everything else you can kind of not care about. But you gotta break her shield, and then you gotta, like, get her down.
As soon as her health bar shows up, open fire.
Of the new Reich.
Yeah, so remember, if you have, like, blue, watery, like, plasma effects on your screen...
Like, break line of sight with her behind a, like, behind a wall, or just turn around?
You gotta, like, hide behind something.
It's like a destiny to transform. Son of a bitch. I'm hitting her with a death machine, boys.
Yeah, my arm is gone. Where is the armor? Oh, here it is.
There's one right here.
Good, refill armor. Is there a crafting thing down here somewhere?
Yes, in the power room.
There it is.
Death machines here, or the helicopter, but the death machine is more accurate because the helicopter is far away. Alright, everyone's got a raffle up on top.
I'm going up.
Up we go, boys.
When one person enters the arena, by the way, everyone gets teleported.
As the Panzer, He just jumped somewhere, I don't know.
He's on me, I'm in a fucking corner with him. No, it's fine, I got him. It's fine, I got him.
Are you dead?
What's up? Hello there. Okay, before we go over there, I'm gonna come up here, I'm gonna craft myself a chopper gunner. And the self-revive just in case. Yep.
Ow.
I need a refill armor.
I need ammo. That's what I need.
You can buy some from a box.
Alright. So I'm waiting before I go up there because I want to make sure you guys are ready.
Where the fuck is an ammo box? Isn't there one down here?
There's one in front of the grocery store over here, Lucas. To your right. It's over here in front of these cars.
God, fuck off. I don't have enough points for ammo. Fun.
Alright, everyone ready then?
Alright, well, we're about as ready as we can be, I guess. Let's go. Launching chopper. Aw, damn it.
Tempest.
Oh, she's a man, she's a man, she's a man. She did. Quick line of sight, quick. You gotta be safe and dead. Kill the zombies.
Killing the zombies.
Don't let her heal. Hands are up. Panzer is down.
Still down.
Chopper gunner coming in.
Oh, that was close.
Hit it with chopper gunner. Avoid, line of sight, line of sight.
I'm ahead.
I'm in chopper, I should be okay. Her shield is about to be down again. Shield is down again. Get her.
Fire.
Okay. I'm definitely down here for a second. I can make another one.
Yeah, he's
gone. She's immune, she's moving.
Another opportunity. Okay, we
down there.
There's a crafting bench.
Over across the way.
You really need a crafting bench.
Yep.
Right here.
Where?
Like right over here, Witchmail.
Alright, I
okay, I'm down here, but I'm waiting. Because as soon as I go out there, it's gonna trigger it. It's the problem.
One more rare scrap pickup. Come on, please.
Shit, hang on. Do we have an armor bench or anywhere up here?
An armor bench? Derp, it's over by me.
Where are you at, Evan?
At speed.
On the other building.
At speed.
Over there. Okay.
Oh, well, great. Evan, someone went into it. I don't know who. Oh, look, hi.
God damn it.
Good.
Alright, well. Uh oh, break line of sight. Oh, damn it. I went on. What did I lose? Oh, god damn it. I lost my fucking. That pisses me off so much.
Ray gun?
I lost my goddamn Cerberus. And I'm down again. Let me get a kill with this fucking quick revive, because I've got quick revive, and now I have no perks. I'm literally like one tap from death, dude.
Armor up too, guys.
I don't have enough to make another death machine.
I still have mine.
I fucking wish I had ammo, goddammit.
Alright, Jug, give me Mule Kick back. I want my goddamn Cerberus.
I'm running low on every fucking possible ammo. I'm gonna be down to only my fucking shotgun.
I've got Jug and Mule Kick, because I need the Cerberus, because it makes life easier, and I don't have fucking patience to... Wait, where's the armor bench over here? Shit, hold on. There it is. How much do I have on this? No, no, I was gonna go craft the death machine because I just finished mine off. No, god damn it.
I didn't do it.
No, well, there's a timer. You have about a minute.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I can only see black. Yeah, I'm in a big box.
No. Shit, shit, shit. Line of sight!
In a big black box.
Come on, come on, come on. Hit her. She's immune.
Zombies!
Kill the fucking zombies. They're all dead. God, I'm lagging a bit, too. I am out of Cerberus. It's down to my ray gun and my other thing. I was gonna say monkey right there. Oh shit, get behind something!
I got you.
Fucking hate that shit. What's up?
I see the moon, guys. I see the moon. Yeah.
Well, I must remain a little quieter. The baby is sleeping.
We got this, guys.
Yeah, guys. Good luck.
Throwing a monkey bomb.
Nice healing, Laura, jerk.
That wasn't me.
Finally, I got to kill this ammo.
Uh-oh. Bring line of sight, quick.
We got it!
Yay!
Good shit,
guys.
Boys.
Good job.
Okay, if we gotta protect one more step. Cloud's gonna
fucking...
come in here. He's gonna pick up a thing. Protection. It
cannot thin like this. I think it can, asshole.
Oh, look, it's Maxis.
Oh, I'm back.
Yeah. Hey, Evan, that's gonna be here for the final step.
Yeah, Evan just went to the dark eagle
for this. It's fucked up, you know.
What is?
That's fucked up!
Not
she's
really!
She's on the beach, nobody cares!
Yeah.
She's gonna kill everyone, anybody. Anyway.
Hey, have you seen what we did to Rick Dolphin?
No.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that's right. We don't even know what we did to Rick Dolphin, or a Rick Dolphin, I should say. Alright, defend him. Otherwise, we don't get the Easter egg step.
Did you guys screen black too? I'm back!
Hello,
I have
welcome
no
back,
guns.
Sir.
You have no guns, Evan?
I don't have guns.
Evan doesn't have guns, okay.
I can't even melee.
Oh, thank God he's there.
Yeah!
Oh, we got this.
That picked up. That...
I'm going in!
Get in there.
There's a dude right in front of him.
Oh, he's there, I think.
He's in!
Complete the main quest in Malady Toten. Yeah!
Well done, gentlemen. We did it.
The screen is white and just flashbang me.
Yep.
And now, cutscene.
My gun is invisible.
He's now free. All you need to is come and collect him.
Boy, are you a sight with sore eyes.
I do appreciate your assistance. But regrettably, I cannot allow you to leave Berlin. That's it, I need.
Max, there's girl right here with a gun.
Oh shoot. Hey, I'm just a clone, it's fine. Yeah, we don't get to play this. This is all cutscene.
Why did we go that way instead of through Juggernog?
Where did I go?
I don't know. You don't matter to this cutscene. You were in a black box. I think you went back.
You went back to the dark ether. There he is.
My gun's not here.
Yeah, Evan's just playing finger guns.
Hello, guys, I opened a portal. Run! Run! Oh, hello, me.
Hello, me.
What? I am her, and she is me.
Oh, it's Chop.
I am the man. She's... Oh, shut up with Chop.
It's Princess.
Oh, wait, no,
it's Fluffy. Get it right.
Fluffy.
For those who don't know the importance of the name Fluffy in the zombie storyline, you suck.
Hellhound.
Oh, that's who you are, Derp, with your calling card.
What?
What are you talking about? Best director ever.
Best director ever.
I mean, that is my calling card that I was using.
Yeah!
Easter egg remains.
Game over, you survived. Look guys, look who's in first for once.
And look, I lost. I came in last.
Yeah, those sounds of that fucked you over so much stuff.
Well, I'm lucky because someone used their... Wishmo used his healing aura. For the first time.
And I used my
second
ghost
time
devices.
I had a self revive.
I used your
third
ghost.
Time.
I used ghost.
Third time I had quick revive and used that.
I have no idea. I don't know. You might die in that one.
Oh shit.
Don't say Adam Smasher him.
Alright, come on.
New orders from the director. If we can't kill this thing, we should try to capture it using the containment chamber Omega built. The director will handle it from there. You think I will just let you take what
did not realize it had to warm up?
What's going on? What are you doing? You idiot! What are you doing? The gas line! And thus,
it's the gas line.
Now we stay in the bunker.
Oh my god.
And, yeah. And literally all we do is go grab the funny crystals that we grabbed off the abominations earlier, but they're, you know, around. Let me pick it up. Thank you. Damn. He's leaving, I guess.
The
Yeah, it stops moving when one of us gets out of it. Or, you know, when the battery actually drains, but... Just like a before the boss thing. Mid as hell, but you know, it exists, so.
And the description of this game.
Wonderf is there.
Well, if I wasn't getting cash meters, probably won't need them.
You guys all ready, or?
I guess I am. I'm as ready as I could be.
All right, shoot his shoulders after. Actually, wait, no, hold on, don't do anything. You know, we gotta stand under Mantis and kill zombies under her to charge her up for Aether Charter Essence level. This really funky hiding. Now she's gonna charge one of these cannons, we do it again, and then, you know, then we break the shoulder.
Do
no,
I use
get
the
off that. Get off that. Yeah. Yeah, we go charge up Mantis again, and then we can get on that. Too eager, my friend. Too eager. Too eager. But we do have to break the Aether shoulder pads first before we get out of the well. Don't forget to do that. Alright, shoot his shoulders with your gun.
Oh, my regular gun?
Yeah. Left shoulder is frozen, and right. And then I'll let you, get on the funny things, the funny cannon. Get on your cannon, friends.
Fire the hole.
Hey, you gotta shoot his shoulder again with the cannon, so that's it.
Back this move really, yeah.
Yeah, no, not really.
Did we just get on the can of meter?
Well, actually, the folder is still gone, but it's doing like an
what happened?
Blackness.
Yeah, this is supposed to happen, so.
Outside of here, that's they just left that unfinished for you, can't pay for it.
Or maybe I just kill you.
I have a device of electricity. Holy fuck.
Yeah, that actually hurts.
So now what is it?
Keep doing the same thing.
Like, what do we shoot for a shield?
Oh, well, you see where the aether crystals are on his stomach and head? Yeah, you do his stomach first, I'm pretty sure.
Now what?
Weaver, the base is expanding. Make sure you... Shit. We're getting reports about brain zones expanding around the globe.
You will not consume this world. Not as long as I am here.
Sam, whatever you're thinking of doing, don't do it.
I'm not a bad person, Weaver. I'm a good soul. I know what I have to do. I'm sorry. This is the only way.
That was so hard.
That was more exhilarating than the Ryzen drug. Freaze grab. The Ryzen drug boss was actually you know, difficult and stuff, this one was easy and I got to actually
back into the dark play the game.
Whatever. I can't even make a bad joke.
The Forsaken is secure. Dimensional reaches are closing around the world.
It's pretty fun. Just don't do the Easter egg for this map, you know?
I think the gameplay and stuff
it definitely taints the map view if you do this damn Easter egg. It taints the view of the map. 100%.
I'm completely fine with them having easy Easter eggs, but I think they should have a hard Easter egg in each map as well, if they're going to do easy Easter eggs.
Thank you, Sam.
Don't worry, this is Dragon Ball. They always come back. Well,
pretty much.
Death itself and Captain Price, canonically, were in the Zombies universe during the 60s.
Definitely not Death itself, but yeah. I'm a disciple.
Rambo, Ghostface, and Captain Price. Who the fuck am I?
My Ravenov again. Janus, like Hugh Janus.
Yeah, their whole damn thing was literally to try and get Maxis locked away in there. That's why they did that. She came out of the funny Dark Aether, so they had to put her back in.
Oh, right. That, yeah, they're arrested in the next game when they break out of prison.
Mm-hmm.
Out of it. Don't worry, Fisher Price and... Oh, never mind. I guess
Raptor
Price
one, no!
He survives the gulag. He'll be fine.
Funny thing, Weaver gets arrested twice because me is Weaver.
Yeah.
Weaver.
And this is the third time he gets captured. Because Black Ops 1, he got captured by Westerns.
The right by the other one on the left.
Hey, that's not us in the top light monitor.
And it replaced us. The timeline fractured, don't worry about it. That kid is just mad.
You won't ever expect it.
Oh my god, it's Eddie.
Oh my god, it's Edward Richtofen. Wow, what a surprise.
Give him the mustache back.
Definitely
what a
not
big
the William
surprise.
Afton of the Call of Duty Zombie series.
For sure.
This is just Dragon Ball. 5 years later, Japan. Oh, is it Shima Numa again?
No, it's Shima Numa reborn in Vanguard.
Oh, this is team yes, from Vanguard.
I need to rent a boat.
Where
do you need to go? Here. Are you sure? There is nothing there. What is it you are looking for?
I think this is for sex.
I guess so.
Because he's gonna go help them break out.
Prison island.
Hey, he's gonna go help them break out or something stupid.
Why do I have 1,000 eliminations?
Because you got the damn axe first. That's how that works, dude. Whoever gets axe first gets most elims.
But I got it last, what the fuck?
Now you get blue rarity. Have you done the, what are they, the outbreak ones? Both the outbreak ones?
To my knowledge, I've already done them.
Okay. Well, damn, man. I just don't know the amount and the...